To see all the activities you made in TubeTarget, go to the dashboard. Here in the dashboard, you can see your campaign's data in a bar and a pie chart form. As you scroll down, you will see a table for the last 20 keywords, last 20 videos, and last 20 channels you searched for. And at the bottom part is the list of campaigns you made and even showing here the date and time when you last logged in. Here in the dashboard is how you can see and track the total activities you just made in TubeTarget.